What's with this crisis you're talking to me about, bro?
I don't know. We got a killer in the house.
There's a killer in the house. Is that the culprit too, bro? That arowana?
Yo, buddy, yo!
What up, Slayers? We are heading to my friend Ryan Denunzio's house. He is having a crisis that I think we can go ahead and help him with. Let's see if he's home.
Housekeeping! Hello? Hello? Hey!
What's going on?
What's up, bro?
What's going on?
Good, man. Welcome back! Oh!
I love this dog. How's everything, bro?
Good?
Good, all good. How are you?
Dude, I'm good.
I'm good. What's with this crisis you're talking to me about, bro?
I don't know. We got a killer in the house.
There's a killer in the house.
Not the dog, either.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, bro. You got a new tank?
Dude.
It's huge. It's giant, actually. This is really nice. Oh, man. Oh, look at the size of the arowana. It's so big. Dude, yes. Is this still Squints?
Yeah,
it is Squints. He has no eye. Hey, buddy. I'm going to go ahead and roll a clip when Squints was a little baby.
One-eyed Oscar. Where? Look at him. One eye. He doesn't have a right eye.
Really?
Yeah. Look. There, you can see him now.
Oh, he doesn't.
Ruby red.
What's the name of this one? Did you ever name
Bubbles,
this one?
Bubbles.
Bubbles?
My girlfriend named it Bubbles.
Okay. You know, you gotta keep the ladies happy. They choose very interesting names, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Dude, this arowana is so big. Where's the clown?
The arowana killed it.
Oh my God.
And I also had a redico peacock and the arowana killed it.
Dude, this arowana is evil. Look at the silver dollars, they're spooked.
Yeah.
And the arowana, I guess. The loaches are gone too. You told me you got loaches.
Yeah, four. I don't know if the Oscars ate them or the arowana. I think the Oscars did. I woke up one day and one was gone. Then another week, one was gone. Then
oh my gosh, bro, this guy is evil.
Yeah.
You know what though?
Is there a little slight drop eye to him? Hold on. Oh yeah,
he looks like drop eye. That reminds me of drop eye.
Man, it's been a long time since I've seen an arowana though in a tank like this. This is cool, man. This is nice. This is 75.
75.
Oh yeah, man. So you know what? So you call me over for the crisis. You want me to take this home? Is that why you asked me to come over?
I do.
Okay. All right. I want to go ahead. I have somebody who can go ahead and take care of this guy until I get my stuff set up. But
dang, man, that sucks. You lost some prime fish, especially that Renico peacock, bro.
I did.
How big was that peacock?
It's probably like to the beginning of the tail, and that Oscar.
Oh man, so it was 4 inches. That was nice.
It was
man,
swollen whole.
What?
Yeah.
Dude, no way.
I woke up one morning and it was completely gone.
Oh, that's so sad. Let's have a moment of silence.
Will you remember me?
Is that the culprit too, bro? That arowana?
I think it is.
Oh man, this is a crisis. We need to go ahead and just look at that. They're even spooked. All right, you know what? I brought a little transport container and stuff. Let's go ahead and get all filled up, and then I'll take this guy off your hands,
right,
bro. I got you.
That's good.
What you got here, bro?
Brought my mama, little beta.
It's pretty. This is a cool tank.
Yeah.
Is that what, a 2.5?
2.5, yeah.
Nice. Yeah. This is cool, man. Look at that guy. That's a nice fish, bro.
Thank you.
You gonna feed him right now?
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Let's see. What happens? It's just like this. Oh! I missed it. Oh yeah, this is the coolest thing ever. This is the better angle right now. Good.
Everyone hasn't found him yet, man.
I mean, he obviously has drop eye, so he's not looking up. Let's see. Yum. Dude, look at the colors on this guy.
Yeah, this is when the peacock will come up and slam him too.
Oh man, no. No more memories of the peacock. The arowana knows something's going down.
Yeah, he does.
He knows. He's like, no. Oh gosh! Splash! Alright, so I have a little container here, and I have a nice baggie if you want to do this as nice as possible. So, it is time to get the arowana. So what we're going to go ahead and do is just fill this puppy up real quick, and then we'll be right back. Are you excited to get rid of your evil demon?
Not really, but I need him gone. So
it's bittersweet. I understand, but remember, he's evil for he ate your prize peacock, my friend.
He did.
He is evil. Where you at? You're so evil, Mr. Arowana. Gotta fill her up, my G. Fill her up. We'll be here after 1,000 cups.
Here you go, my friend. You got this? Can you catch your fish?
So the goal is, as soon as you put him in the net,
cover him in here as fast as possible. Are you ready?
No.
You got this. Mm-hmm. You're not? Bro, that thing's gonna... We gotta make sure it doesn't jump. You gotta corner him, okay?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna help you as much as I can. Oh, that's it. That's it right there. He's gonna jump. Got him. Get him in. That was the fastest scoop of all time. See you later. That was quick. Oh!
Oh, shit!
Oh, he's everywhere! Arowana on the bed!
Uh-oh.
Go, get him in. Close it. That was a close one, my friend. Rather be the bed than the floor.
Be my bed.
All right, you got a little extra juice, you know nice. What I'm saying? Not that lady juice, right. Though.
Oh, yeah.
So as Ryan goes ahead and gets a little rubber band to cover him, let's go ahead and take a look at Drop Eye 2.0. That's going to be his name because he reminds me of Drop Eye. We're going to raise you up. Oh! We're good, guys. We're good. So we don't have rubber bands, but we have a massive clip that should work. We're only a little ways away from going where we're supposed to go. All right, let's go ahead and clean your sheets, bro. That was pretty gross. Well, all right, let's go ahead and secure our guy. Actually, let's check on him real quick. Are you still there? Hello? Yeah, he's still there. He's doing okay.
His name is Rex, by the way.
Rex? Yes. Rex. That's right. That's cool, man. Well, I'm glad I can go ahead and take your crisis off your hands, my friend. Well, you know what? Let me know if you need to get some new fish.
I will.
And I'll try to help you out, as well as if you got to get rid of those Oscars. I got your back, bro.
I will.
Thanks, man. I'll see you later. All right. We're here. Perfect. And we have my friend who's taking it. Here you go.
Wait.
Oh, you want to take a
seat? Let's take a look. How you doing, my friend? How you doing? Okay. You know where it's going. It's going in that big old 150. All right, carry that to sucker.
You already know.
All right, let's go ahead and move that guy. Hey, guys, if you haven't seen that Lego video, check it out. Isn't that more convenient than a freaking cooler, bro? I have like a little bag and everything. Let's put it right here. Oh, man, everything is the same. Nothing's changed. Nothing new, right?
Nothing new
besides me waiting patiently to get this new tank for the Slayers. Wait, yes, that awesome pond. I'm going to help them out. That's going to be cool. Everything's looking good. You fed these guys too so that they're going to go ahead and not attack my guy, right?
Definitely.
Lady McSquiddy. Oh, yeah. Wait, ghetto rigged. I know.
Ghetto rigged.
I know. All right, so what you want to go ahead and do this?
I'm going to just
take
a sneak peek.
All right. He might jump, but.
Take a sneak peek at how he's doing. I want to see his, like...
Everything's pretty good.
I want to see his side.
Be careful, he'll jump out of this bag.
Yeah, he'll
trust me, jump. It was all over the bed, bro. I felt bad. So just keep him there.
I want to see the temperature of the water.
Yeah.
I'm going to grab a couple cups and just pour it in here. I think that'll be the better play instead of
lifting. No, I have a little drip system we can do.
Better.
All right, we're going to go ahead and just pour all this water inside this styrofoam bag.
I think it'll be safer.
Yeah, it'll be safer, but we're going to get ready. All right, we're gonna go ahead and do the drip system real quick. Get him all set up, it's gonna be fire. So we finished the drip system, it's almost time. We gotta be careful, look at that. He's a beast. Let me go ahead and get the net to go ahead and compare him in size. I got a 10-inch net, hold on.
Boom, you can see this right here, 10-inch net.
Oh yeah, what a dragon.
Oh man, yeah, he's a dragon.
Dude, he has a slight drop eye, so he kind of reminds me of drop eye.
Oh, this is a drop eye.
Drop eye 2.0, bro. Here, hold this real quick. So I just want to go ahead and get a perfect little measurement. Look at that. That's insane. Alright, so you guys saw the comparison. I just got to continue to open and close this so he doesn't jump. But we're going to be very careful. Mm-hmm. We got to be quick, bro. Very quick. Just get him in the tank. Go. Go, 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 go. Alright, he's in. Be free. That was fast.
That was
seconds.
Perfect.
Get the lid on.
That was perfect.
Oh, he's going to the sun. Hurry. All right.
Boom. And these lids are so heavy.
Bro, I'm not even worried.
No, jumping out.
I'm not even worried. Oh, look at that. That thing looks dope.
He's literally a beast.
He's insane. Dude, he's going to have such a great time in here.
I love it.
It's perfect. He was in a 75 before, so this is double with 150. And it's a deep 150, bro. Well, you know what? It's my gift to you for now. You take care of this guy. Even though we don't know your face because you're in the shadow. We all know who you are.
And my gift to you will be the tank. Once I give you the fish, the tank's probably going with it.
Oh.
So you never know. I might get caught sooner or later.
Yeah, bro. I'm excited. Look at this guy. Sup, dude. Look at that. That's the best way to say it. It does look badass. This is awesome. Look at that. Dorado, big red, Three Paku.
Oh, you can't forget. You can't forget.
And the legend that's still here.
You can't forget.
Oh my gosh.
He's still there.
Dude, what a survivor. Oh man. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm going to go ahead and put the link to his Instagram below, as well as my buddy Ryan. Shout out to Ryan. We went ahead and saved his other fish because they're in a crisis from the evil arowana. But these fish are awesome. This tank's awesome, bro. Appreciate you. One more time. And I'll see you in the next late venture.
She's so fine, so fine. Before she leaves tonight, she'll be mine. She wants more, wants more. Yeah, pleasing her is always a chore. It's always a chore. Make her need me, she perceives me. A vicious fine, but a toy. Always praying, girls are playing. What are you waiting?